Actually, every time I come on stage, you know, people look at me and say, look at your belly. This is not a belly. This is a tool shed. See, when you got the tools and they don't want it to get rusty on you, you build a shed over it. So if you're looking at them boy and them day with no tool shed, them ain't got no tools. them so got depend upon Viagra to help them. Not me. I'm the only man that if I try to take Viagra, my body will reject it. But you'll hear my body telling you, yeah, you don't need that. Yuck. You thought a man tried to drink some Viagra, you know, but unknowing to his girlfriend, but they was having some soup, you know. So he tried, you know, he timing himself good. He said, I go take this Viagra. And about an hour after, we're going to have some fun, you know, but he ain't tell her anything. He just said, let her bring some orange juice from in the kitchen and whatever. So she get up from the table and go on to pick up the orange juice. And he trying to get the Viagra in the mouth and take. And when she come back, suddenly to find out, what kind of juice you say again? And the pill fall out of his mouth and fall in the soup. He said, bring any juice to man, it doesn't matter. Orange, pineapple, wherever you have the time he done tell she that, there's the dumpling in his dumpling son of the macaroni. I tell you, the fish that they had in the soup, starts swimming and things. If I ever had something else.